I have no idea what people think about me. I am not in their heads. I love speaking, I love being a clown, I love being in the center of attention. I've never had a problem with that. But I have no idea what they think when they see magazines. I don't know what they think when they see interviews. I have no idea what they think. I know my mom thinks I'm very impatient and speak too fast. I know what my friends think sometimes, but I have no idea what the public eye is. So I just do my thing.